And so I'm sorry po. So good afternoon po once again sa ating lahat. Just a quick survey lang po sa ating mga participants. So would like to hear from you po. So itong survey form po na ito is regarding po yung competency needs assessment for national government agency. So yung purpose po ng survey na ito is to identify po yung current needs, ayan, yung competencies po of the government force, workforce, ayan, in terms po of ICT, ayan, technology po. So, this survey po, it will help us as well to determine po yung mga competency level po ng ating government workforce. Ayan, so we could identify yung mga needs, yung mga digital gaps po sa ating mga job performances. So may we ask everyone po to take yung survey for a while po, or you can take it po later. Ayan, so links are posted po sa ating chat box. Okay, Sir Absidy, yes po. If you were able po to fill in na po itong survey form, you don't have to repeat, Sir Absidy. Ayan, yung naka-fill up na po ng form, it's okay po. Yung mga hindi po naka-fill in, so may we ask po na mag-fill out po sa ating survey form. So this is for government workforce po. Ayan. So thank you. Andito pala si Sir Absidy. Good afternoon po. And to everyone, to our participants, once again, good afternoon. And to our Facebook stream watchers po, good afternoon po once again. Ayan. Attendance po. Okay po. I will be sending po as well sa ating chat box. Okay? Ayan. So, while taking po yung ating survey, let me see po, Sir Jerickson, are you here na po?
Yes, ma'am. I'm here po.
Okay po. Ayan, so let's check po to our participants. Chat zero po if you are all set to go forward po sa ating afternoon session. Ayan, chat zero. Okay. Ayan, so we're all set. We'll give it to Sir Jerickson. Go ahead po.
Okay. Share lang po ako ng aking screen. So, once again po, good afternoon po to our dear participants here in the Zoom and on the FB Live. So, for this afternoon, okay, I will just share one of our objectives, as I said this morning, that we as educators need to design and create our gamified assessment for learners. So based on the schedule that I presented this morning, okay, I will give you the time to really create your own assessment tools. So it the type of assessment will vary, okay, on the subject that you are teaching. And if it's for pre-assessment, post-assessment, or just an activity, it's up to you, my dear teachers, okay? So what will be the activity for this afternoon? So for 1 o'clock until 3:30, I'll give you... survey, etc. And you need to choose the quizzes and game.
Okay. Sir Jerickson, medyo choppy po yung ating signal.
Hello po. Sorry po na wala po ako. Unstable po internet connection. Okay. Share screen ko lang po ulit. Okay. So yun nga po. Sabi ko po nga po kanina that you need to create your own assessment tool. So para po sa mga gumagamit ng smartphone, ang I highly suggest na ang gagamitin po natin for your assessment tool would be Quizizz and Gimkit. Okay. Kasi the reason for this is pag nagbigay po tayo ng assessment sa mga bata, okay, nakikita po nila agad yung kanilang questions. Hindi na po kailangan pumunta sa presentation ng teacher para po sumagot. For teachers who are using their laptop and PC, so you may choose either from the three applications. So it may be Kahoot, Quizizz, or Gimkit. So kayo na pong bahala kung saan po dyan ang gagamitin natin. And once you have finished all the quiz, okay, please test it out with your co-teachers, okay, para ma-check po natin kung baka may wrong spelling, ganun po, or kaya mali po yung ilagay nating answer and so on before we have our presentation at 3:30 p.m. So, tinanong ko po si Ma'am Rica kanina and they said na naka-cluster po ata tayo ng one. So, meron po ata tayong tatlong region. It's region 1, 2, and CAR. So, sinuggest po ni Ma'am Rica na we have two representatives per region na lang po for the presentation. So, hopefully po, may makapag-present po sa atin from the group. Okay? So, yun po. So, ito po yung gagawin natin. So, during the presentation, ito lang naman po yung sasabihin pag nag-present po tayo. How did you create your gamified assessment? Okay. What apps did you use and why, siguro? And present the steps on how did you create it. And a little bit of the reflections and learnings that you had gained from that from creating your own assessment tool. So ito lang po yung gagawin natin mamaya for the presentation. Okay. So hopefully po makapag-participate po tayong lahat. Okay. So may questions po ba tayo or clarifications po for this afternoon session? Kung wala na po, I will give the floor to our teachers to create their own assessment. Ma'am Rica?
Okay pa. So, Sir Jerick, ayan, so pabalik daw po ng activity slide, sir.
Wait lang po. Activity slide. Share. Ito po. Ay, sorry. Ito po.
Ayan po. So, instructions are simple sa ating slide. Okay po. So, we will be having two presenters po per region. Wait lang po. May nagre-raise po ng hand. Yes po, Sir Manuel.
Good afternoon, ma'am, sir.
Good afternoon.
Gumagamit na po kasi ako ng Kahoot. Doon sa output po ni papasa, pwede ba yung nagamit na assessment yung papasa?
And so, Sir Jerry?
Tingin na pong kunin yung mga questions doon. But I highly suggest na sana po magamit niyo din po yung other apps aside from Kahoot. Yun po, Sir Manuel.
Okay, sir.
Thank you po. Any more questions pa po?
Hello po, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Hello po. Good afternoon po.
Yes. Sir, pwede po ulit pasen, sorry po ha. Pwede po pasen ulit yung sa app for mobile.
Ah, okay, ma'am. Sige po. I-chat ko po sa messenger po. Ay, sa message. Sa message ko na.
Dito na lang po sa... Yes po. Thank
yes,
you
ma'am.
Po, sir.
Okay po. Sige po. Kung wala na po kayong question or may question pa po kayo, andito lang po ako. I-chat niyo lang po ako sa ating chat. Hi, thank you po.
Ayan, so we can start na po creating po yung ating quizzes. Ayan. So yung ating mga presentations will be at 3:30 po. Yung output po natin, I will be creating po a Google Sheet and then you can input po yung inyong mga codes. And please include what app you use po. Ayan. Okay, so you can start na po. Kay Ma'am Sir Leomar. I will resend it po yung ating attendance. All right, so we'll see you later at 3:30. And for questions po, you can just chat po sa ating chat box and we will address it po with Sir Jerickson. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Sir Jerick? Sir Jerick?
Yes, sir. Good afternoon po.
Good afternoon, sir. Tanong ko lang, sir, kung ano yung activity po namin. Eh, mamimili lang po ng at least one doon sa tatlo.
At least two po, sir.
Ay, at
dalawa
least
po. Opo, dalawang app po.
Ay, okay, sir. Dalawa na kasi yung nagawa ko, sir, kaya okay.
Okay po. Sige po, sir.
Thank you po.
Ma'am Mildred, yung question niyo po, 5 questions lang po per game. Okay lang po kasi 5 to 10 questions naman po.
Sir, okay lang ba yung code niya? Kasi apat na trinay kong mag-open ulit ng ano, start live session. Nagbabago kasi yung code. Okay lang po ba yun?
Wait lang, sir. Nireload niyo po ba, sir, yung mismong activity? Kasi ganun po yun, sir, pag nagre-reload ka po, eh, nababago po yung game pin niya, sir. Or every time po na ino-open niyo yung mismong game, nababago po yung game pin.
Ah, sir. Kanina, sir, nag-open ako ng nag-open ako dun sa Quizizz ng code.
Apo.
Tapos nung sinara ko siya kasi kailangan ko pa yung link nung
yes, sir.
Yung ginawan, sir.
Apo.
Tapos in-open ko ulit yung code para kunin ko na yung code. Nagbago siya, sir. Okay lang ba yun?
Okay lang po, sir. Basta naibigay niyo po yung first na pin. Naisend niyo na po ba yung first na pin, sir? Or hindi pa po?
Naisend na po.
Ah, okay na po yun, sir. Okay lang po.
Thank you, sir.
Okay po.
Thank you.
Sir Jerry.
Hello po.
Yes, ma'am. Good afternoon po.
Yes po. Sir, per game di po ba? Pwedeng 5 questions each game po?
Yes, ma'am. Opo. Ilang apps po ba gagamitin natin, ma'am?
Dalawa po.
Kasi okay po. Yes, ma'am.
Thank you po.
Sige po.
Thank you. Hello po.
Hello ma'am.
Ay, tatanong lang po sana kung paano po i-share yung quiz po.
Magpa-fill in na lang po tayo doon sa ating Google Sheet, ma'am.
Saan po, ma'am?
Wait lang, ma'am. Share po.
Alaan, eh. Para doon sa kata. Sige, Jake ko.